Hi, I'm Alex Greer with the IBM Cloud team. Today I want to talk about IBM Cloud Secrets Manager, but before I get into it, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. As enterprises build more microservices and become globally distributed, securing application secret data becomes much more complex. As we saw before in my previous video, secrets management services enable the secure management of digital credentials that ultimately allow for entities to securely interact with services. IBM Cloud Secrets Manager is a service based on open source HashiCorp Vault, designed to securely manage the lifecycle of secrets such as IAM API keys, user credentials, or different forms of arbitrary text. This allows IT security leaders to dream big about their cloud native application future without being concerned about data breaches from mismanaged credentials or losing velocity in their developer operations while securing secrets. Secrets Manager centralizes the experience of generating, storing, rotating, and revoking multiple types of secrets from a single pane of glass. Integrations with other services such as your private catalogs and IBM Cloud, and enabling the retrieval of your secrets and context when you need them, streamline your workflows. Through leasing, it even allows for you to give an application or a team member temporary access to a service to complete their respective task. As a managed service, Secrets Manager offers much of the same benefit of an on-premise deployment of Vault without the hassle of having to maintain its tricky operators or manage, ultimately operate, its underlying infrastructure. This allows you to keep your desired security posture at scale while we take care of the rest. A critical element of Secrets Manager that makes it so powerful is its unique trust model. Built for enterprises that have very little tolerance for any sort of data vulnerability but need the velocity provided by the cloud. This model starts by allowing you to seal your vault and encrypt all of your hosted secrets within your own root encryption key. For example, one of your existing FIPS compliance keys from IBM Key Protect could do this, giving you ownership of your data. Next, your data is protected in transit through TLS. Your vault, as well as the UI and APIs that you use to interact with it, are all single-tenant, meaning your data is isolated in your own dedicated silo and doesn't rely on any shared components. And should you decide to delete your instance, you have the peace of mind that your data is cryptographically deleted. Thanks for listening to this introduction of the IBM Cloud Secrets Manager. To get started with improving the security of your secrets, come check us out in the IBM Cloud Catalog.